So right now I'll show you two different ways to easily change your Android phone location to USA. In first method, we will change our location to USA from our Android phone settings app. So go ahead and open your settings app, and in the search settings icon, tap on that and search for country and tap on your current country. Here, tap on your current country, and in this list, scroll down and search for United States. Just select United States, and that's it. Your phone has successfully changed location to USA. And in second method, I'll show you how you can easily change your phone location to USA using a VPN. First of all, you have to install a VPN app in your Android phones. As you can see, I've already have a VPN and its name Super VPN. So open your VPN app in your Android phone, and now all you have to need is just tap on the location drop down and you have to select here USA. Once you select it to USA, now just tap on connect to connect to the VPN, and once successfully connected, your Android phone location will be changed to USA. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.